People keep making fun of Bunyip, but I am not so sure. Be an Air Force completing officer training, exercise Balak Papan, pick related it's me during first phase of exercise. Be based next to a swamp in bushland NSW. 2 weeks of digging trenches and security to defend airbase. 1.5 weeks into exercise be on Piquet at 2:30 a.m. being annoyed at mosquitoes. Start hearing noises just outside of field of observation. Me and other officer in training are like shit, must be a P4, being played by training staff. Activate RGEN4 NVG scopes, no sight. Wake and consult section lead who agrees us two need to investigate. Get excited to be super army man. Follow noise source using best commando skills thinking we're hot shit. Noise is arising behind berm in our area. Keep low and move to ridge top to investigate activity on other side. Just swamp, not much going on, get disappointed. But sound is getting louder. Starts to be weird smell, like a million times worse than wet dog. Splashing to be heard on our right. Forgot to mention it was new moon, so NVGs are shittier in relation. Spot shape roughly 2 m in height on water edge. Looks like someone stooped over. Signal to other guy that it's probably a sergeant. Must be washing something. Retreat down berm to whisper course of action, is this part of the exercise? Do we demand ID? Move back to top of ridge to OP. Shape has shifted to waist deep in water, looks like it's looking straight down into water. WTF is this guy doing? We need to make sure bloke is okay. You there? What's the magic number? Was 11 that night, never forget. Shape turns, no other movement or noise, not even in the water. Fucking, WTF am I looking at through my NVGs? Just a human shape, no discernible features, outline like it's covered in feathers. Shape just grunts. Just then get scared to pooping pants stage as someone grabs my mouth. Get rolled over, it's a corporal who silently drags me down the berm while a sergeant does same to my mate. Get put in ute and driven to HQ, sat in dim light, questioned. What did you see? What did you hear? Did we make contact? Friend and I shitting selves, no reportable contact made. Are you sure? Yes sir, this is the weirdest exercise. Told we are to sit tight. Sit in shed all night. Senior officer comes in morning, asks same questions. Sat in room some more, me and mate too fucking tired slash unsure to talk to each other. Intelligence officer comes in, same questions. Ask if we are happy to proceed with exercise. Don't want to let team down, both agree. Told not to discuss this night ever again. It was a sergeant who had been diagnosed with mental stress. Ah, okay, fair enough. Whole section is redeployed about 15 kilometers from original point and we rejoin them. Everyone acts as if nothing happened. On exercise debrief, friend and I are taken aside and told not to reveal classified medical details. I will never forget that shape, the fucking smell or the way the directing staff acted all fucking paranoid.